we're starting here today because this is life. Why can't I be on top like my dog? Hello? Can I please get up? I'm inside a rock. The fairy. Please don't die. Get. I really not want to kill the fairy. Whoa, that's close. Really close to. Come on. That was close. Oh my god. Oh! What happened to my alarm? Like, he grew like to a mountain. What the Fanta? Okay, my dog is going crazy. I thought I was just in time, but apparently not. I feel so good for a moment. Yeah, this is the same day as my first video. I know no one has seen it because I literally made this video just right before I upload the other. You know, when you start YouTube, you just make videos every day because you're so excited and want to make videos and want to be famous, but I'm never gonna get famous anyway. I'm just gonna. Whoa! Just gonna watch my own videos and laugh at myself. Because that's how life works. Didn't it say. Why? I just want to go to Fort Pinta. Why did this happen? This is just. Thumbnail. Even though you're not allowed to make a thumbnail before you get lots of subscribers. Well, this is not gonna work. I am Jesus Chan. I'm just gonna call for pickup. Hey, so we have Macrona. Sorry, I thought no reason. There's no one who can take you home right now. Finally. Why did this take so long? This is just a random video. I just wanted to talk my mind. I said in the last video that I was going to show you my horses, but I forgot. Because I'm dumb. Like I said in the last video, I'm dumb. Hey, I don't. I'm dumb. But yeah, there I am. So, like, you probably don't think this isn't a lot of people as news, but in Norway, that's a lot of people. There nearly is someone on this game this time now. That's the same thing. What am I saying? Anyway, that was scary. Here's my horses. So this. I'm just gonna get off my horse. Don't you all just love to jump in the stable like? Sometimes it works, sometimes not, but I need stable care, like, right now. One day at a time, because that's cheap and I'm cheap. Oh, I just use Lark Coins. I should probably not, but... Okay. So, we can start off with Apple Pie, the horse I just rode. How do you say that? And this is Candy Crush. Why does it say apple pie? But this is Candy Crush. I just thought it was really funny because I can name it. I really need to train. Actually, I need to train like all my horses. I only have one horse level 15, including Spirit, but that's not count. Why did I even buy Spirit? Spirit is trash. I can put Tack on him. I know. I like buy him when I was a noob. And this is Wild Wind. I really like that. Heart and Spirit. It's like a cutie mark. And this is Daisy Flower. A little white fluffy marshmallow. Here we have the anti-mirror. I don't even know what to call my horses. Just, but it's my only fear, because it's the only fear that the tail isn't like meh. It's like, because it's so light. Don't lock on me. And this is my club horse I'm in. Perfect rainbow family. Midnight Chaser. It's really neat because I just bought it. Just for my horse. It's my horse. And then the club I'm in. Yeah, the club leader has a YouTube channel. You should check that out. I'll link it in the description. And this is Lucky Charm. I really like the name. Here's my Cherry Berry. And my Dark Wish. I just put the spider tag on. I'm just really done with this spider tag. Why? Wow. I like have 75 of them, and I just really don't have power as it. Anyway, this is Wild Dancer, my starter, Winter Dawn. It brings back so many memories, but like it changed the appearance when the update came, and I'm like, I don't really have strong bond between him anymore. Him. Who thought about it? Every horse in Sourceable is like, I don't remember what you call it in English, but Hoppe. Cookie Kid. Don't step on my dumb little dancing all the time. What is this called? Dog! How did I forget that? I can't even talk right now. Anyway. And here is my Moon River and my Lusitano Silverstone. Why are you flying? It's just weird. And I have my horses here. I have Ghost Dust, Icemane, Party Prince. I was going to name him Party Princess, but I accidentally named him Party Prince. Spirit, and that's about it. I always wear those ears. Forget to use it. Okay? Good. But anyway. I don't know what to talk about. I changed my words and I thought I could train my anti-mirror. Have you thought about it? We don't really know how mirrors look like. We just see the reflection. But if there's nothing in the reflection, what do you see? What do even blind people see? Because they don't see black. Because then if they see something, they see black. What do they see? I'm so confused. But anyway, I did this for some time ago. I'm just gonna shut up. Yeah. I'm gonna go to Marley's, so see you there. just all love the shortcuts. But sometimes you just fail. Anyway, I'm here. Yeah. Let's start. I'm gonna stop because, yeah. But like, I'm like, you know the update with the solo riders? I'm like, since I'm not long enough into the story quest, I just can't. They're not updated. Like, I'm gonna show you in a second because I'm going over there anyway. And like, they're not updated. I'm just, I sent a mail to Sarsible, but I have to go. What's wrong with my horse? Why do I say horse? I'm a dog. Anyway, not sure what's that. Just let me finish this. I really like the jump courses because I think it's so easy and it's so satisfying. We just do it, but sometimes I just fail and I fail and fail. But some days I just can do everything. Hold up, it's easier. I just talk Norwegian. It's just. Okay, I don't even know what to say, but anyway, that was a fail. I always watch StarCivil YouTubers. I'm always like, I wanna be a StarCivil YouTuber too. Like, I don't have what I need to do that. Like, I can't edit. Like, I use power. How did that? Anyway, I use PowerPoint to film my videos, and that's not really good. And really, it's laggy and it's really bad quality. But that's only thing I can afford because I can't buy things. You know what I'm saying? I'm a new level, yay! Okay, here we are. Okay, I'm just gonna show you here. You can see they're not updated, but to be honest, I actually like them more like this. I just like, I can't even see the updated of Alex is Alex. I can't see it because they doesn't look familiar at all. I just like them like this. Just, I haven't even done so much story quests, but I'm like attached to them. I like Marley said, why am I saying Marley? I mean Carney or whatever. How many times did I say whatever? I need to stop. Please. Like, I'm just gonna casually take this rift. Like, don't mind me. Here I go. This is an intense gameplay. No. I've never had to meet before. Going smooth. I did it. One there too. Yay, it's so annoying. Even though I like, I have to save everything, but I know I have to go to Pandora anyway. Like, wasn't I going to train? Every time I start to code, it's like going so slow. It's like, it doesn't happen. I know that the quality of the video looks really bad, but it's actually not that bad. But just like, I use PowerPoint to record, like I said, so it is really bad. But I'm really sorry. But if you guys just stick with me, then afterwards we'll get better quality videos, because then I have money to do that, but that's never gonna happen. Or in Christmas time or something, because then I have money. Because then I'm good. My birthday is... Really? Really? You don't tell me? Oh, no. My birthday is actually the first Christmas... Yeah, actually Christmas Eve for you guys, but in our way, our Christmas Eve is on the 24th, but your guys' Christmas is 25, I think. But anyway, my birthday's done, so I only have money one time of the year. It's kinda funny. What am I talking about? Whoa. Seriously, what is wrong with my dog? It's my only dog. I get it from a Christmas update. Something, whatever. Such a wow. I actually have a Gacha channel too, but I only have two videos, and it's really cringe. I don't make any more videos of it. Because it's just cringe, okay? What did I die? Oh my god. I'm really into anime, like really. It's like weird because I like art, I like anime, I like Star Stable, I write in real life. Like, what is even my personality? Don't even know. I'm like into so many things. And I like manga too, but that's like sort of in anime too. I'm not gonna talk of anime so much because I know if you watch the channel, it's probably for the sustainable, not for anime. But no one is probably watching this channel anyway, so what am I saying? Please, oh my god. I like never train my horses. Like never. Okay, so like, I don't hate to train, but I don't like it either. It's like, it's not a fan. I don't know how I can those shortcuts. I think I just watch too many searchable videos. So I just learn them afterwards. That's just how life is, you know? It's just how it is. I'm just going to tell you, Norwegian servers are so cringe. Like, everyone is talking about potatoes. I know, it's weird. They're talking about potatoes and stuff. And I mean actual potatoes. I don't need anything. I mean potatoes that grow out of the... I was going to say that. What am I talking about? Anyway, I guess all Norwegians are cringe. Like, and Swedish people too. It's like every Norwegian person understands Swedish. It's just like how it is. It's just so close to each other. So I guess Swedish understand Norwegian too. It's just easy. So I'm one. Like, what was I going to say? Anyway, you know PewDiePie. Like, I didn't know PewDiePie existed when he was really popular. I know, like, my friends asked me, I listen, you know PewDiePie, right? I listen, what's PewDiePie? I listen, what? How do you not know? It's a YouTube channel, the most famous YouTube channel all over, the internet. I just said, I've never heard of PewDiePie. I was like, I watched his videos, like, I don't know, 5 months ago, and then I said, why is he so popular? Like, he's just screaming the bad words. Like, what the heck? I actually have my first year, it's my first year, I don't know what it is in in English, I mean, like, whatever. I played social in 1 year, but I'm in level 18, really, really, really soon, 19. So it's like, everyone I meet, like, how long you play social? Is it like 5 years? Or like, they're in level. What? How? Please. Okay. Access searchable. You need to fix this. Like, fix this now. Yay, done. Let's hope I get a new level. Probably not, because I'm done. Yay. Why can't I can click? Yay, not the new level. Yay, perfect picture. Yay. I'm always really. Ooh. What did that happen? It's like a jump scare. I'm not watching that. Are you on drugs? What's wrong with my dog? It's like teleporting and scrolling and dying. Like, what a thumbs up. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm probably going to do a collab. Just forget what I said, because I don't know how to edit things out. Yes. That's how much of a noob I am. Anyway. Thanks for watching. I say that to no one, because no one is watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Totally not copying in Violet's Flower Garden. I didn't mean Violet's Flower Garden. I mean Elizabeth Riverland. Subscribe to Elizabeth Riverland. She needs more subscribers. She's the best.